gonna be a pain. All right. So I'll run past you guys here. Excuse me. Just take care of you here. Alright, then head down here. I'm gonna take down these guys down here first. And then you. Then go back up here. Where is the other one? Or did I already get one of them? Yeah, I think I might have. You. Oh, that's right there. Okay. Run. Whoa, okay. Other guy is right down there. Run. All right, they're out. Stop. All right. Let's try this again. Okay, now that I know his pattern's better. Okay. Wow. I got stunned. Come on. get out. Get out. No. Alright. Dang. Alright. I almost had that. Jump. Grapple. Grapple. It's fine. You can see me. It's fine. Grapple. Grapple. And stop. Kill you. Keep moving. Actually, no, I do want to be in here. What? Where's the other guy? I'm gonna kill these two guys out front first. Where's the other guy that's on top of here? Oh, there he is. Does he drop down for some reason? Get out, get out, get out, get out. Okay, still down there. Yeah, there he is. Okay, get back up, please. Thank you. And drop on this one here. Get me out, get me out, get me out. Good. De-aggro. Yep, de-aggro again. Go back to your spot. Go back. There you go. Yep. There we go. That's how it should have been done last time. Feel like gunpowder and a prayer bead. Good. What's this? The black gunpowder. Okay. This is sugar. There's an item over there too. More black gunpowder. Alright, so I think that was all that was in here. Yeah. And back out here. There are a bunch of lizards. Oh, hi, lizard. A bunch of lizards and dogs out here as well. A bunch of dogs up there, which I'm not going to go grab because I don't need to. Up here is nothing. Here's this guy. Hi. Come on. Dogs? Please? Well. Alright, let's jump back down here. Dogs, dog, there you are. Hello? There we go. Lizard, dog, you, ow. There's one healing down. It's fine. Anything up here? Nope. So maybe I should grab those dogs in the future. Hey. Where's the big guy? Where is he? Okay. Prefer to get the big guy done. This guy. Right. Okay. Good. I'm gonna try this on him. Okay. Stop. Jeez. Nope. Alright, so you're just there. Well, that was a waste of a res in the heal. I gained a skill point, which is good. So you could grapple up there. Okay, well. Okay, so probably could have grappled from down there, yeah. I think that's a shortcut to up here. That's good to know. Nobody there. Two guys up there. Don't aggro. I do want to get you, though. You I can just deal with. Not quite. Alright, you jump, grapple. Alright. This is a really good view of this whole area. Way over there is the castle. There's still more to go on this mountain. All right. Anybody inside? Probably. I hear footsteps. There you are. Hello. There's one of those spinning polearm guys there. Which I don't want to tangle with. But I'm probably going to have to. Let's see, is he facing my direction or the other direction? Oh, there's two of them. Eh, okay. Alright, well, can I go on top of this? I don't think I can. No. What? Saw me. That guy down there? Wow, okay. He's not gonna get me. I want to grab one of these guys. Lock on, lock on, lock on, lock on, lock on. Bro. Okay, grabbed one, the other one's... Okay, awesome. Come on. I did not mean to do the thing. Jeez, okay. These guys, I don't know how to handle yet. Yeah, they can block my, Yeah, I can block my stabs, too. That's a thrust. So they don't really recover their posture, though. Okay, that was close. Ow. Alright. Well, at least we know a short way back up here. And I really don't want to deal with these guys. That was not the grapple button. Is there another carp down here? No, okay. Excuse me, coming through. Climb up here. Up there. And up here. And up here. Alright. Then up here. What? What? Okay, this combat arc is messing me up. It takes so long to actually get off that, let's switch back to this one. Yeah, that one's faster. Much faster. I don't know what to do about these guys, though. Whoa, what? Okay, I see an idol in there. Maybe? No. There's a blue light, though. It's not an idol, though. I might be able to sneak around these guys. Seems like I might be able to, yeah. That one still saw me, though. Just wanna keep moving. Keep moving. Okay, nope, not in there. Ow. Run, 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 run. Explore, explore, explore. More of these guys, more of those guys. Very dark, okay. Okay, where am I now? Somewhere new, I hope. Somewhere close to a, an idol, maybe? Well, I'm around the top here. Hi. See, that's where I was before. If I really wanted to, I could go take that branch, but I'm not going to. Alright, I'll go back there later. For now, I just want to see what's in here. Is this another tool? No, it's another skills. A skill book. Senpo style skills. Mastered martial arts in the pursuit of virtue. They considered strong fists and strict discipline essential against Buddha's enemies. However, Senpo Temple was seized by an obsession for the undying, which corrupted their teachings and style. I'll have to take a look at that next time I get to an idol. There's gonna be more up here, right? Down this way. That's a cliff. That is a cliff as well. Huh. Well, I guess I might have to go inside that room. There's sugar. I think I can avoid these guys now, though. I hear footsteps. Ah, okay, there's one of them. Just keep moving. So I went down there before, I'm gonna go through here now. And there's not any more of those guys in here. There's all of these guys, which I don't want to mess with. Oh boy. I'll grab that item later. Oh yes, there is an idol. Excellent. Main hall. Let's see what this new skill book has. Temple arts. Combat art. Praying strikes. Using successive elbow and arm strikes, unleash a flurry of attack, of quick attacks that inflict damage while preventing counterattack. Strikes are both a martial art and a form of prayer. That's strength, one cannot defeat the enemies of Buddha. Interesting. Yeah, I'll grab that. Virtue's Deed. Improves the amount of sen obtained from enemies and improves item drop rates. Nice. And Praying Strikes Exorcism. Adds a finishing attack to Praying Strikes. Unleash a flurry of quick attacks with the counterattack. Okay. Then use a heavier blow using one's entire body to complete the combination. The simple monks also use this technique as a way to purge themselves of worldly desires, however. Alright. Yeah, I'd like to rest here. Let's equip that, shall we? Praying Strikes. Yeah, it's pretty quick actually. Yeah, alright. What's this? Inspect.